Okay guys, so for this activity you're gonna need some magnetic numbers. They don't have to be magnetic, as long as they're numbers. And some dominoes. Take out a couple of the dominoes. And for this one, spread them out a little bit. Get out your numbers. And your kid is going to add both of these numbers up and put the corresponding number in the middle. Or they can put it in front of it, whichever is easier for them. So we have 3 here, plus 5, which would be 8. So we're going to look for our 8 and put 8 in front of it. This one is 2 and 2, so that's 4, just like that. And if it's a little hard for them to add, then they can just do each side. So this is 3, put a 3 on this side, and then put a 3 on this side. And then if you have the matching, let's see, an equal sign and a plus sign, you can do 3 plus 3 equals 6. So you can turn it into a math problem as well for your higher level kids, okay? Hope you like the video, guys.